Hi, I'm Ashley, and today we are going to begin learning how to add and subtract fractions. Are you ready? Let's go! So it's very important to remember that in order to add or subtract fractions, you must have the same denominator on both fractions. So, for example, if you had the fractions 1/2 plus 1/4, your denominators here are 2 and 4. You cannot combine those, okay? But if we had the fractions 2/4 plus 1/4, the denominators here are the same, so we can add those. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at a few problems from our game and see how this works. Here I have the fractions 1/9 plus 6/9. All right, when you add fractions, you do not need to add the denominator. You only add the numerator. So it's fairly simple. It's just like a regular addition problem. You add 1 plus 6, that gives us 7, and we keep the denominator the same, 9. So here we have 7/9. That is our final answer. Let's try another one. Now here we have the subtraction problem, 5/8 minus 1/8. So 5/8 take away 1/8. Remember, we're going to keep our denominator the same, and we just do 5 minus 1 gives us 4. 4/8 is our final answer. Now, to have a little bit more visual to help you understand adding and subtracting fractions, I recommend that you also watch our video about the adding and subtracting fractions simulation and play that, where you can have a bit of a hands-on experience with fractions. Now, be sure you go practice what you've learned with our online games and quizzes, and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.